This is the ultimate AI app for creating flowcharts and mind maps. What if I told you this AI tool can help you generate such professional diagrams in seconds? This will make your life so much easier. Not only we have a ton of templates to choose from, but the AI can also handle the customization for you. It's perfect for those moments when you don't feel like editing manually. Meet Wondershare eDrawMax. This AI-powered diagramming software simplifies visualization, making it effortless to create flowcharts and mind maps, or even for creating detailed business presentations or graphic design work. My name is Prithviraj and I create videos on productivity, tech, and life. eDrawMax is an all-in-one diagramming tool that leverages AI to create stunning and professional visuals instantly. It's a direct competitor to apps like Microsoft Visio. It supports over 210 types of diagrams, including infographics, presentations, business cards, and many more. What sets eDrawMax apart from the rest is its AI-powered automation. Here's what makes it the ultimate diagramming software. It's super easy to generate diagrams. Just describe your idea in text, and the AI will automatically create a structured diagram. For example, let me ask eDraw AI to generate a flowchart of an e-commerce order. It will outline all the steps and then you can create a visual flowchart automatically. It is as easy as that. Imagine you need a business process flowchart but don't want to manually place every element. With AI diagram generation, all you have to do is describe your workflow in plain text. Let us try out this prompt. A customer places an order, the order is processed, payment verification, shipment, and delivery. And just like that, eDrawMax AI automatically generates a flowchart with correctly aligned elements, connectors, and labels. Rather, let us try out something that's more fun. Let's ask the AI to create a SWOT analysis diagram for a tech-based YouTube channel. And as you can see, it has analyzed everything based on the SWOT analysis method. Like what are the good aspects of creating a channel and what are the negatives I should consider before starting a YouTube channel. In case you have no idea what that is, SWOT analysis is a strategic planning tool used to assess a business by identifying four key factors: strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threat, as in SWOT. So it's super beneficial for looking at the pros and cons of your upcoming project. Also, we are so close to hitting 100k subs on this channel. I would really appreciate if you could consider hitting that subscribe button. It would help me out a lot. There's another cool AI feature that you should definitely check out, and that is the AI drawing segment. It's like generative AI built inside this app. You can simply select the type of resource you want to generate, and then you can simply describe your idea in the text box and it will generate that for you. Super clean, and you can rather generate many fun stuff from here. But keep in mind that you will be needing AI tokens for using all the generative tools. We are gonna discuss more about AI tokens a little later. Now let's talk about the interface itself. The UI is very simple and clean, and everything is laid out right in front of you. We have both light mode as well as dark mode, of course. When we open the app, we are greeted with various template options depending on what you would like to create. So as you can see, there are various templates that we have under the various segments. This will really make our job easy, as you can simply load up a template and then you can start working on that right away. For example, let's load up an infographic template for creating columns. And as you can see, everything is customizable. We can change the values and input our own data and it will make the changes instantly. This can save us so much time, as we don't really have to manually create all these graphs and diagrams. It even has templates for engineering drawings. This simply reminded me of my college days by simply looking at them. There's a massive library of professional symbols for all your engineering needs. And speaking of templates, if we scroll down further, we get access to the community template section where we have even more templates to choose from. Pick the one you like and you can start editing that straight away. eDrawMax is totally cross-platformed. We have an app for Windows, macOS, iOS, as well as on Android. We have a dedicated segment for all the graphic designers out there. You can easily edit posters, magazine covers, banners, and many more. Open a design and now you can edit everything and make it your own. All these templates are gonna make your life so much easier. It's perfect for creating eye-catchy posters from prompts, text files, or web pages. Rather, in case you wanted to create designs manually without using any templates, then that's super easy to do as well. Let's create a flowchart, for example. We can simply drag and drop elements from the left-hand panel right here, double-click on the blocks to edit and customize the text, and drag the lines in order to connect them together. I like the fact that even if I don't want to use any templates, it's actually super easy to get started and start creating your own diagrams. Now let's talk about the pricing. Here's a screenshot of the current pricing in Indian rupees, and here's a screenshot in US dollars as well. As you see, there are various plans available, both monthly as well as yearly. And I have to say, they offer great value. And if you're not ready to commit yet, there is also a free version that you can try out. One thing you should keep in mind is that you have to get the subscription for AI tokens if you want to use the eDraw AI once you run out. Here's a screenshot of the subscription pricing for their AI tokens. I'll be leaving all the links in the description, so be sure to check them out. Now you might be wondering, does this tool actually live up the hype? Well, after diving into its features, I can confidently say it's definitely worth checking out. Whether you're working on simple diagrams, advanced engineering drawings, or anything in between, eDrawMax will have you covered in every aspect. What really stands out for me is how beginner friendly it is. You don't need to be a design pro to create high quality visuals, and the interface is super intuitive along with a massive library of templates. Getting started started is super simple. So there you have it. eDrawMax isn't just another diagramming tool. It's a full-fledged solution for anyone looking to organize ideas or map out projects efficiently. Do let me know your thoughts in the comments. And now if you'd like to know about a secret app that will help you stay even more productive, then click here on this video, and over there we have discussed how we can make 2025 the most productive year of our lives. See you there.